Hallelujah. Senate President Akpabio accepts resignation, but on one condition. My people, this guy, he don't know what they do him at all. He don't know what they do him. You see, it's very, 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 very unbelievable that someone that just came into office, not even up to 3 days, they have already started calling for his resignation. Does he think that is a good record? Does he think that is a good record? It's a very bad record. Maybe it doesn't do. It's a very, very bad record. You see that? You see, that's why they said that it's good for one to live a very good life, and also to have a very good past. His past, he knows. He knows that all that the people are saying about him is true. It's true. He embezzled. He embezzled. Let's hear from you. Let's check this content, my dear listeners. This is today's news. The Senate President Godswill Akpabio has finally accepted his fate to resign. In a recent development that has sent shockwaves through the political landscape, Senate President Akpabio finds himself under intense scrutiny and mounting pressure to resign. The Niger Delta Woman League, NDWL, has emerged as a vocal critic, casting doubt upon his political track record and calling for his immediate resignation. The unfolding situation has ignited debate and discussions within both political circles and the public domain. The NDWL call for Akpabio's resignation stems from his recent series of gaffes that occurred during a pivotal plenary session convened within the hallowed chambers of the National Assembly. These missteps, witnessed by both colleagues and the general public, have raised serious concern about his competence and ability to fulfill his role as Senate President effectively. The Niger Delta Women League, a prominent advocacy group known for its staunch commitment to women's rights and empowerment in the region, has historically held politicians accountable for their actions. In this case, the NDWL has taken a bold step by openly challenging Akpabio's political history and capabilities. This move has undoubtedly added a significant dimension to the ongoing political discourse and has ignited conversations about leadership standards and accountability. As the situation continues to unfold, the nation watches closely, waiting to see how Senator Akpabio will respond to the mounting pressure and calls for his resignation. The NDWL stance has triggered a series of reactions from both his supporters and critics, with many urging him to take responsibilities for his recent blunders and to reflect on whether he is truly serving the best interest of his constituents and the nation at large. Akpabio supposed to be arrested even immediately after his inauguration. This his appointment is what supposed to have gotten him arrested, because Akpabio is the if we are talking about fraudsters, embezzlers, okay, in Nigeria, Akpabio is number two or number one. He has taken advantage of where he came from. Do you understand now? Yes, he has taken advantage of. He has finished the Niger Deltans. So if the Niger Deltans are lamenting today, it is because of Akpabio. He is the cause. He is the reason why all this are happening. And that is why I am of this challenge, that we must not give Akpabio that very chance. Enough is enough. All right, my people, we don't hear the matter as it be. Akpabio, Akpabio, Akpabio. This man, everyone is calling him to resign and leave office. And so it could be. All right, let's quickly hear from you and let's know what's your take, what's your advice, and also what's your opinion on what already has just been revealed. Don't forget to leave your comments below the comment section. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.